What's going on, guys? Matt374 here, and today we are playing FIFA 23. We are doing another player review, and today that is going to be on Marcel Sabitzer. As you can see, I've already played 8 games with him. I had a bit of a busy weekend, so I was playing weekendly playoffs. I didn't even get time to play actual weekend league. It's currently 5:20. It's 5:20, and I can't go and finish weekend league. Which is kind of sad. I didn't even start it. I did qualify, but luckily I didn't redeem it, so I'm gonna be playing next weekend. So if I've got another player review to do, it will be during weekend league. So as you can see, he's played 8 games. He's got 5 goals, 1 assist. So he's contributed in 6 out of 8 so far. I find him amazing. He came out as an SBC, and I will go double check what's this worth. So he is 200. Oh, he's disappeared. 261k to complete. All you need is a 86. You need an 86 rated squad, an 85 with a team of the week, an 84 with a Premier League player, and an 82 with a Manchester United player. If you have the fodder, I highly suggest you go and complete this guy. I know it's kind of like, oh, I'm really saying he's good, and I'm doing a player review on him. Well, I'm kind of doing another player review on a player at the same time. We have Kylian Mbappe. I packed him earlier from the Premium Pivot Pack, and as you can see, I've played 4 games. He's got 5 goals again. Very nice, good player, except he's like 800k. But the main review here is Marcel Sabitzer. He is the fantasy foot card, so he can be upgraded. So he's obviously 5'10". He's high. He's right footed. Four star, which is what I like. And he could play all the midfield positions, well, except left mid, right mid, CDM, cam, centre mid. That is absolutely perfect. I love players when they could play all three of those main positions, especially for me. Because if I ever need to change a team up, then if I need to CDMs instead of putting Makelele back in my team, I have Sabitzer. So that's very nice that they gave him CDM and CAM as his other alternative positions. From what I know, his normal card doesn't have CDM and CAM, and I think I have his normal card. I do. Okay, he can play CDM and CAM on those. I did not know that. So obviously he joined United in January, so I'm not really going to use the gold card, am I? His stats, I like them. Pace is okay, especially pace like that for a midfielder is something that I like. I feel like that is kind of perfect for a midfielder. Because if we look at Zidane, he has 84 pace, and Mascherano has 78 pace. I feel like, but he's a CDM, so that's also okay. But for like two centre mids in my team, I feel like that's kind of perfect for them. 85 shooting, I would say that's on point. Sometimes in game when he shoots, it's like he's got higher shooting than what he should. Because I've had a load of strikers that obviously have way higher shooting than Sabitzer. They can't put it on the target, or they can't put it in the back of the net, but Sabitzer can. 85 attacking positioning, 85 finishing, 87 shot power. It's very nice. His follies I haven't really tried, nor his penalties. I think I've tried a few long shots and they seem okay-ish. Now with an engine, obviously it boosts his pace, his passing and his dribbling. I do see a difference, obviously, in pace with the engine on. His passing, I would say, would be okay without an engine that upgrades his passing. I don't know why I put an engine on him, actually. Yeah, I don't know why I put an engine on him. Because really, I need like physical and maybe defending. I don't know. I didn't put anything with shooting on because I thought 85 shooting was already okay for this card. But as you can see, everything gets knocked up in those passing stats. And they are good. His passing is ridiculous. Even though he has one assist, when I don't change formation or when I do change formation, for him to knock it up to, let's say, a winger, the winger crosses it in, it's a goal. Because his passing is literally insane. I find it better than Zinedine Zidane, who has 91 passing. So it's kind of insane that there's only a 3 stat difference, and I feel like Sabitzer has better passing. Dribbling, very, very good. I don't know how his balance is 83 on its own, because it's not. I don't know if that's engine helping, because obviously it gets knocked up to 91. Same as his agility being knocked up to 90. I don't know if that's the engine or not, but agility balance, they feel cracked. Reactions definitely on point. Ball control on point, dribbling on point, as well as his composure. His defending is pretty okay. When I change formation, he goes into CDM. And when I've changed formation, and when Sabitzer plays, I feel like that is also another perfect position for him, because he what's the word? It seems perfect for him, because even though his defending stats aren't that good, he already seems really good in defending. And physical strength, 84, nah, a lot higher. His physical is his strength is actually insane in the game. I mean, we've got we have like John Stones with 88 strength. So that's four more than Sabitzer. I think that Sabitzer actually has way more strength than John Stones. I don't know how that works. Stamina is okay and aggression. Jumping, I've not really seen him jump, so I'm not going to say anything about that. Now we have, actually, let's do the player traits. He's injury prone in the, was it 8 games that I played with him? In the 8 games that I've played, he's never gotten injured, so that's not been a problem. Long shot taker, I've not taken many long shots with him, so I don't know. Playmaker, he definitely has that trait and definitely outside the foot shot. And now on to the additional information, which is what happens here. Now, obviously, it's the next 6 domestic league matches starting March 17th. Now, the appearances and him getting 2 goals or assist in those 6 games, they might not be possible, because from what I know, he's injured. I have a friend who's a Man United fan, and all today, well, sorry, yesterday, he was telling me that Sabitzer is injured, so he can't get 2 of his upgrades. And although he never actually showed me, I should have had this up on my phone way before. 2 days ago. I don't know where it says he's injured. Oh, wait. That's Anthony Martial, that's not. Oh, I've got nothing loading now. Okay, so he currently has a undisclosed injury. So he could be back for Thursday against Real Betis. So he could be back next week, or it could be week after. If it's next week, that would be March 16th. So before, the day before, this card can get its upgrades, and if he is back next week, that will be absolutely great, because I've already gone through, Manchester United's next six games, and I think he will get I know for a fact he will definitely get these upgrades, because the next fixtures are actually in April, because March 16th, which is the day before he gets the upgrade. Sorry, before he can start getting upgrades, is against Real Betis. Sunday 19th, Man United actually play Fulham in the FA Cup. And the next Premier League match is actually April, Sunday April 2nd. That is against Newcastle, which I think they will win. So Sabitzer has like 2 3 weeks to actually come back from his injury. So if he makes 3 appearances against either Newcastle, Brentford, Everton, Nottingham Forest, Chelsea, or Tottenham, is that 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. If it's against Newcastle, Brentford, Everton, Nottingham Forest, Chelsea, or Tottenham, makes 3 appearances in those games. That's 1+ upgrade, so he becomes an 89. If he scores 2 or assist against any of them, so it doesn't have to be in the same match, it's in those 6 games, that's another +1, so that's 90 rated. If they get 1 win in those 6, which I think they will, that's a 91. And if they can beat Newcastle, not Man United, Brentford, Everton, Nottingham Forest, those are 4 really easy games for them. I know they just drew against Southampton, which was a terrible result for them, by the way, especially losing Casemiro. But I think those are really 4 easy games, or maybe 3 really easy games if you exclude Newcastle. But bearing in mind that they just beat Newcastle 2-0 in the Carabao Cup final, I think, Man United have a chance. So I'm counting that game as an easy game for them. Then you've got Chelsea and Tottenham. Chelsea and Tottenham are in and out of form, let's say. They're not the greatest, but they can. When it comes to. When it kind of comes to bigger teams, that's when they play. It's kind of like the lower teams, they're not on form. But when it comes to the bigger teams in the Premier League, those two clubs will fight for either a win or a draw. They do not want to lose again those bigger games. Unless we're talking about Man United losing 7-0 to lose Newcastle against Liverpool, then throw that one out the window. But I think Man United could have a very good chance, and if they win all six of those games, all six, that is another plus one, which makes them a 92 with three new traits, which will be very, very good. A 92 rated midfielder, he's going to be higher than Zidane, he's going to be higher than Mascherano. Same rating as Makelele, who I thought was on the bench, but he isn't. I think he's going to be great. So, anyway, enough of me waffling. Let's get into the games. I am Division 3 now, so I don't know how these games are going to go, as I got Division 3 and I stopped playing. I have no idea how any of this is gonna go. I need to try and get 8 wins. No, how? I think I'm on 3 wins. I think so. I need 5 wins before Thursday. I also need to get 8 wins on the Road to Glory for rewards, as it's now 2 weeks in a row. I actually haven't done rewards on that account. Plus, it's also been about 2 weeks since I've even been on the account, which is
Great night to be
really
a
bad.
spectator. Perfect weather here
So
in
here we
North
go,
London
into
at the
game
Emirates
number one.
Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson.
That's
And
a
what
very
we
good
have on the
team.
menu is
I
action
like
from the
it, it's very
Division
strong.
Rivals League. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
So I
Well,
will
this
play
should
with
be
my
good, Derek.
balance
They're in
formation
great form at the moment. They look a
for a
threat
little
going
bit, and I
forward,
feel
and they
like the
played a
team
really
isn't playing
quick
very
tempo.
well. I will
Well,
change
that'll be a free kick.
into my attacking. So you get to see him in that centre mid and CDM
Mbappe.
position.
A good and fair challenge. And the starting 11 for Invincibles. Chris Smalling plays alongside John Stones in the middle of the defence. Park Ji-sung plays with Theo Walcott out wide. And in attack, Kenny Dalglish plays alongside
Nice
Marcus
one,
Rashford.
Marquinhos. Good
Messi.
pass into Messi.
And that's a corner.
Okay, he's not bringing the keeper out. That's good.
Let's see about the delivery.
Going with Charleston.
This is how the visitors will set up today. Nick Pope gets the ball
I will
between the
try and get
posts.
as many balls into
Marquinhos plays
Sabitzer as I
alongside
can
John
so I can show
Stones
him off.
in central defence. Zinedine Zidane plays
Like
alongside
now.
Javier Mascherano in the centre of midfield. And lining up
Oh.
through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe. Well, not too
Oof.
far away at all,
Unlucky
but
Zidane.
getting underneath it ever so
That would
slightly.
have given him another assist.
Well, he's a fan's favourite. He's also a manager's favourite, Park, isn't he? Stuart, what do you expect to see from him today?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs.
Nice one,
Composure,
Stones.
technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Marcel Sabitzer. And tremendous individual skill.
Oh, look at that pass from his weak foot. Into
Sabitzer.
Spitzer again. He takes
And
the
keeping it
finesse.
out.
Good shot. Good finesse shot.
And now the delivery. The clearance
Oh,
wasn't decisive.
Charleston never gets that ball.
Well, no damage done. Gianluca Zambrotta. Well, nicely cut out.
He's on.
Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. And over it comes.
Oh. Oh, come on, Zambrotta, you can get back.
Park Ji-sung. Very alert defending.
Oh, I wanted that in Spitzer. Oh, that was supposed to be for Spitzer again.
Jorginho. On a move of promise from the Invincibles. And reading it absolutely superbly.
Oh, there he is making the run. He's lost the ball. That is not good. He is straight on the attack.
Onto Kaká. Well caught. Can they push ahead? They do. And you've got to say they're good value.
That is not good.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Mbappé. Far from a good pass.
Bits of that was an awful pass.
Park Ji-sung.
Of course, it's when I go to do a review, I start losing available. Games and
Kaká.
Don't play well. Every time.
Position. Plenty of options. Options in the centre. Trippier. On to Jorginho. Rashford, well, he made that interception.
Oh,
look,
John Stones, terrible. Terrible. Okay, I'm whacking it into attacking.
So 2-0 now. Good tackle, take it away. Rashford.
Oh, Messi. Good tackle from Sabitzer.
Dangerous looking through ball.
Oh.
Still life left in this game.
What a chip through ball to Richarlison.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1.
I think that was a Messi assist, wasn't it?
Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles. Park. Onto Dalglish.
Do not like the way this guy's playing.
Oh, excellent diving stop. Played over. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Mbappe, please. Oh, Sabitzer.
Kaká. And now Trippier. That's a nice looking ball.
What the hell is he doing?
Body in the way.
Think Sabitzer just cleared that.
On the counter attack.
Good pass, Mbappe.
We need to get bodies back. Mbappe.
There's Sabitzer.
Can he convert?
Oof.
It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close. It was a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now. And
he's in. Oh, a goal! Leveled up!
Good interception from Richarlison and goal. We're now back in the game. 2-2.
Effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. Jorginho.
This guy is making far too many mistakes. Like
that. Challenge. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And the flag has gone up, offside. And support available.
I knew they were going to bloody blow for off time there. He's being very cautious now. It was Messi who got the assist, wasn't it? Yes, it was. Cool. I actually don't know who. Oh no, so no one got the Charleston assist for the second goal.
Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides.
He is kind of relying on a headering pass in here, which won't do him far too well, as that isn't accurate enough.
Sloppy in possession from the Invincibles. The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Richarlison. Promising attack, this. Zidane. Now Messi. Didn't fool the keeper.
Good save.
Let's see about the delivery.
Oh, Richarlison's actually got his head on the ball for once on the corner.
Well, you can't argue with those stats, can
often
you?
Often does that.
Good chances at both ends. The game is being played with great intensity, and it's been a pleasure to watch.
Kaká. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this
point. Yeah, I've left that left side open.
Well, he was excellent in that first half. He almost ran the game at times with his passing ability. Unless he's marked better in the second period, he'll continue to dictate the flow of this match.
And the counter looks on here.
Oh, I see Messi going in. Crossed, yeah, there he is.
And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Messi. Now with Alexander-Arnold. Zabitzer.
Can he find the net?
Oh, good save. Good power shot from Zabitzer there.
Who can he pick out?
Oh, well, that's going to be his fucking goal kicking. Yeah, I thought that.
Oh,
he couldn't get
back
the passing time. Ooh, but his defending there though was spot on.
Must be. And he's out.
Oh my God, Nick Pope.
Wonderful save there.
Brilliant.
Good movement. Is it going to be?
What?
A hit with ferocity.
No, Zidane.
Accuracy was required.
Yeah, I'm having you off for Ali, mate.
Well,
that was
committed to making the substitution here.
Easy goal. Easy goal.
Dalglish now. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Now can they create something?
Oh, good pass.
Well,
oh, Richarlison, you... Yeah, I'm gonna have Morientes on. Let's do that. Come on, lads, fight for it.
He really should be doing more to
you
want to
make it 5-2, 3-2.
Pedri.
Bloody hell, he's
Lindström. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
He's made some really risky changes here.
Messi.
Come on, Messi, I have a lot of trust in you.
A chance to whip it in. Is this the moment?
Oh.
Keeper had work to do.
Dele Alli. And it's even Dele Alli on the corner.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
Okay, good corner. Good corner from Dele Alli.
Deal with the danger. Off target by miles with that one, and a goal kick.
I don't, okay, we're not taking Spitzer off. This is his video here. That's out.
And a throw in it's going to be. Dele Alli. Morientes. On to Dele Alli. Back to Morientes. Zabitzer from a long way out. Well, I'll tell you what, he didn't miss by.
Wasn't the greatest shot, man.
Moussa Diaby. Kaká.
Okay, good pass from Zabitzer then.
well defensively.
Stones intercepting that twice. That is insane.
10 minutes to go then.
Nice one, Trent.
Lionel Messi. All even, but will it stay
fucking
that way?
Yeah, lose through. I did not want that to Trent.
Mascherano. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Can he play it in? Zabica. An alert piece of defending.
Where the hell are my midfielders?
Musa Diaby. Pedri.
Okay, Sabitzer's back in position, that's good.
This is looking threatening. Messi waiting to pounce. Pressing high to win the ball. Body on the line.
I'll take a corner.
Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it.
Could
be their last chance to hit the
front
in the dying moments. And the problem not completely
awful.
Solved.
Should have kept Dele Alli on it.
Can't quite take advantage in the end. This might be ideal for the counter. On the attack as there to be late
excitement. Come on, John.
Really vital interception. Javier Mascherano. Morientes.
Ah, game over.
Kaká.
Ref. Thank you.
Okay. For this game. Well, we were
two all
to goals,
draw.
But no winner.
I'll take it. I mean, what was that? No goals scored in the second half? No. It was okay. I mean, that guy had 140 passes. Jesus. Only 6 shots as well. As you can see, I dominated him. I swear that said 140. I thought, oh, pass completed. Yeah, as you can see, I kind of dominated that guy. 32 tackles and 6-1. Wow. Eight corners. That is absolutely ridiculous. But as you can see, I mean, his shot accuracy was better, and a lot better actually, and his passing accuracy a little bit, but I should have had the win against that guy, to be honest. We could do one more game for the video. Yeah. Great. So, in that first game, Sabitzer, as you've seen, played great. Some of his passing and his dribbling wasn't on point, but he's like that some games. Some games he'll have a bad game, sometimes he'll have a decent game, and sometimes he'll have a really good game. I think it was my last game for champs. He literally straight away scored 2 goals. It was great, and that was just being in my balance formation. But when he's in my attacking formation, you don't see him as much.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, ready here on the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson.
It just gets really annoying that I can't score
you.
Corners now.
Stuart, tell us about
because
your
of
thanks, Derek,
because
always,
of Richarlison
be
being there and not getting the balls.
Good goal.
He didn't pass it. Really annoying he scored that on the kickoff.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
That is a bit of assist. Good, really good pass into Mbappe, and Mbappe gets the goal.
Mbappe. Now Messi. Back to Mbappe. Looking for the angle. Will it be?
Oh, good goal from Sabitzer. As you can see, his dribbling and his agility is just fine. That's what I really like about that card, is that his dribbling is just like really on point.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. Zabica. Oh, big opportunity. And Ramos gets in the way.
Nah.
Trying to deliver it accurately.
Oh!
And another one!
Richarlison actually gets the header on the corner for him. And he gets it in. Shot. I do realise that is four kickoff goals in 13 minutes. Probably going to be five.
Return to Richarlison. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, maybe I wrote him off too quickly. Good defending in the end. Well, it certainly is a big day for him as he brings up the half-century mark in terms of appearances for the club, Stuart.
Yes, he's one of those players you love to have in your squad. The sort of player the manager can depend on to give a solid performance week in, week out. It's a great achievement for him.
And given away.
Oh, good interception from Sabitzer. And he's still got the ball.
Zabica. Oh, the threat is there. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Jairzinho. Nabil Fekir. Well, they have it again.
I might try and do an outside the foot shot with Sabitzer, as I haven't tried one yet.
Well,
is that off?
Yeah. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Now, who can he play it to? Dealt with easily by Courtois.
He did get the height on it. Oof, referee.
And the referee has got to
only
have
a yellow.
Think about it. And deep into the penalty area, and clears his lines.
Oh, crap. Oh, Marquinhos. Zambrotta, amazing. And
so following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here.
Can't be given three corners like that. He's just done that.
Making sure it didn't
come on,
past
guys.
Him.
You got to do better than that.
A corner right on the back of the last one.
So I know exactly what he's going to do now. So I can defend that.
With the corner. Well, nearly shaving the post with that header.
Trent, you've got to get the
position
ball back.
Changing hands.
Never mind.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Well done, Stones.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. And he's broken free.
Oh, I've just given him three
That's
goals,
exactly
for God's sake.
That should get them believing again. And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Marcel Zabica, what can they do from here?
Zidane.
Making a bit of headway. Terrific block.
Should have done a fake shot cancel then.
Nabil Fekir, breaking at pace. Jairzinho. good pressure high up the pitch.
Zambra.
Marcel Zabica.
That is not who I'm putting it to.
Very timely interception. And it's a quality pass. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
An alert intervention.
Of course, the pass is on point now. Makes a lot of sense.
Marcel Zabica.
Well, this could oh, good pass from Zabica again.
And they couldn't quite muster a Fresh. Real threat.
That alarm should have never gone off.
Marquinhos. Now with Alexander Arnold. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Outdoing his opponent. Zabica! There it is! Two to the good now.
Good goal from Sabitzer there. Very good dribbling.
Respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here.
And keeps the team the same. They're playing very nicely at the moment.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway.
Oh, for crying out loud, Zidane.
Ben Yedder could reduce the deficit.
Good save.
Just cleared away in the nick of time.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Well, in possession now and looking to create something of their own. Zabica.
That's not what I wanted to
Lionel
do.
Messi.
But that's fine.
While showing excellent judgment to intercept. Moussa Diaby. Well, they might be onto something. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Mbappe.
Go on, Mbappe.
Mbappe!
Off. Good running shot. Stop.
So the corner played into the box. It might still be problematic. Able to get his body in the way. Nice switch of play. Stones. Zabica. Well, spot on with that challenge. And continues his run. The high press was very much on. But he's got past his man.
I'm really trying to Zabica. Get that long shot in with him. Oof, well, that was terrible. I set it up wrong.
But without any great success.
Well, maybe went for the wrong technique. If he'd have hit it with power, he may have got a better result. That's a poor effort, really.
To be fair, Sabitz has had six Diaby. Shots and he's had two in the back of the net.
And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Marcel Zabica. And it wasn't taxing for the keeper.
Not a bad shot. God, he's playing Toni Kroos. Oh my god,
skill.
He's done me again. John Stones.
Plenty of options.
What a sly tackle.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Zabica.
No.
Well, beating his opponent.
He was also in an offside position there, so I couldn't even pass to him.
Nabil Fekir. Well, a good tackle. Fekir. Jairzinho. Was angled towards Lamar. Defended well.
Can you get the ball back?
20 minutes to go in this one. Ben Yedder. Jairzinho. Well, they have it again. Mbappe.
That's not who I'll pass to.
And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Chance to cross. Needs to clear it away.
Well, oh, they can bring Zidane. It out now.
And they could get one back here.
Oh, Nick Pope. Oh, that is terrible.
Well, he's got to pick himself up now. Well, how about this? 4-3. Clean challenge. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Zabica. And on to Mascherano. And he's won the ball. Well, shortly we'll hear the final whistle. The home side with the lead. Stuart, what have you
done? Oh, well, Charles going forward, they've been excellent.
But they've also been too open at the back. They certainly haven't won this yet.
They are making headway, but really they need
a
goal.
Oh, no way. No way. That is ridiculous. Well, this should have been a win.
Like
should have been a win.
Mbappe. Messi. Can they grab the lead late on? Zabica.
It's a bit of an awful pass. Awful.
Jairzinho. Now with Hakimi. Promising looking ball.
Off. Well offside.
Ben Yedder, tremendously strong in the tackle.
Well, not long left now, but this crowd have been brilliant. Can the players get a winner here?
Richarlison, onto Zidane. Back with Richarlison. Lionel Messi, can he put them in front?
Let's go. Lionel Messi with the winner. Hopefully.
Wonderful drama.
I don't even know who passed that to him.
Oh,
it was the pigeon.
We'll
even give Dele Alli some minutes. Or minute.
And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I've
come to the game.
Technically seconds. Line of 5-4. Oh, do they have a goal in their future?
We'll take that. We'll take the win. 5-4.
And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Yes, Derek. Well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It's so competitive for much of the game, but they kept pushing.
So, that concludes my review on Marcel Sabitzer. He got 2 goals and 1 assist that game. Was it this goal he got the assist? Yes.
Zabica.
Look at that pass from Sabitzer. First time through ball to Mbappe. Very good shot from Mbappe. I'm telling you now, this Sabitzer's passing is really good. Get it to the right player, they make the right touch, make the good shot. It is a goal. Sabitzer's first goal, I mean, look at that. I may have overdone what I was doing there. But I wanted to kind of guarantee myself the goal. So you can see I did the... Who's that player? I did Nuno Mendes there. Obviously did Marquinhos. Straight pass. Courtois. And then Sabitzer's second goal. Again, you know, had to do that left stick dribbling. Good fake shot. Straight pass all all two players, or I guess you could say, what is Toni Kroos doing there? I guess you say all pass for, straight pass all three players. You could say four with Ramos there, but if I didn't take the shot there, Ramos was definitely going to get the ball. But very, very good shot from Marcel Sabitzer there. What can I say in this card? Well, I think I said he was 265k. In my opinion, totally, totally worth it. I mean, what a player he is. I can't say any more on that. Except he is absolutely amazing. Oh, I got a Militao. Okay. He's just a wonderful card to use. I absolutely prefer him over Makelele. Yeah, I really hope Man United can bag all six wins with no losses, so he gets obviously that plus one with three traits. And after those six games, there is a good chance I could go and review this card again, because he would be great to use to do another review on once he's had those upgrades. Same as Ledley King. Because it's his Tottenham card, yeah. If he gets any upgrades, obviously he can only get two upgrades, and that's if the club gets one win in six and avoids defeat, which I think they will lose in those six. So for him to become an 89, there could be the chance of doing a review on him. I may do a review on this Dele Alli. Oh wow, that was his first two debuts in those games. That's very good. Obviously, it's his card for Bezitask. I don't know if I said that right. That is where Woke Weghorst was playing before he went to Man United. Yeah, there could be a good chance on Wednesday I will do a review of this Dele Alli. And it will mostly have to be an English team, so like Dele Alli, Ledley King, Stones, Nick Pope, Trent will be there. I'll probably make it a whole England side, so this Dele Alli does get full chem. So yeah, if you want to go do this card, if you have the fodder and you're thinking about whether doing him or not, do him. So good once he's got those upgrades. Even better. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, don't forget to turn on that post notification bell. I'll see you guys in the next video I do. Peace.